Fionn, listen, look, if you soak anyone, I'll tell you.
No. Don't hurt me, Hugh. Such a dumb idiot, Frank. Frank is so dumb. Frank, stop staring at him. It's just so... Frank, James, why are you so dumb? James, why are you so dumb?
Watch out, James.
What?
You're splashing people.
That's not how you do that.
James, are you trying to catch a fish?
Yeah.
Go on, put. Put the net in. Here, do you know how you can much better catch fish, lads?
How?
With fishing rods.
Yeah. I have some fishing rods today.
Some fishing rods.
Yeah.
Frankie's got something. Look, what's he at?
He's digging a rock.
He's doing something.
He's getting the rock.
What's that he's got? Why was he so gung ho to get it?
Do you have fishing rods? So dumb. Why was I so dumb? Why did I
do you have fishing rods, Uncle Stephen?
No, but we could get some fishing rods.
Today?
Not today, no.
No, I fishing
then. Do you know, we could do that maybe one day. Bring the fishing rods down. Have a picnic again.
How is it?
What? Fionn, you're gonna step in that water now.
That means we can't
fish. Don't come crying when your feet are soaked.
I'm just stepping the rock, Fionn. How?
Never tried this. This is spooky.
You got another rock. Serious, Frank? Are you trying to find another rock?
Your feet are wet. Go on. What is he up to?
He's just fishing the net.
What are you saying? That's someone's nice house across the way, isn't it? Look. See through the trees. Okay.